Eli, thank you very much. Welcome to The Bottom Line. Welcome to In Their Own Words, a bunch of songwriters sitting around singing. This month, the month of May 1994, marks the fourth anniversary of this series. Tonight is the 30th show that we've done in the series. You're in for a very special, magical evening. Will you please welcome to In Their Own Words, Pete Seeger. We are very privileged to have Pete Seeger here with us tonight. This is a rare occasion to get to be with this man in this kind of an intimate setting. We've been singing songs with him for 6 decades now. If I had a hammer, Where Have All the Flowers Gone, Turn, 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 and God, hundreds of songs that he's either written, co-written, adapted, stolen, certainly popularized. He's a big, big part of American musical history. Well, you could even take the musical out of that. He's a big, big part of American history. And as I said, we're privileged to have him here tonight. He's our link back to Woody Guthrie, certainly through the Almanac Singers and through the wonderful shows that he's done for years with Arlo Guthrie. He and the Weavers defined folk music for the whole post-World War II generation. He's been our teacher. He's been a role model. At times, he's had to be our conscience. And he's been our friend for as long as most of us have been alive. Two things, recent things. He's put out an absolutely wonderful book entitled Where Have All the Flowers Gone? A Singer's Stories, Songs, Seeds, and Robberies. So it was okay when I said he stole things, because he admits it right here. Not only a wonderful autobiography, but a terrific book about songs and songwriting and how songs come from all over the world and get to us. Also, I think it's terrific that a couple of weeks ago, Ben and Jerry, the ice cream people, started running ads. Did you see them? With like 60s political activists. And the very first one up in the upper left-hand corner was Pete Seeger with the words vanilla bean under his picture. Now, that's like a great rap artist name, you know, which I think maybe that's what Pete's been all these years, you know? So we're going to call him Bean tonight. A couple of weeks ago, he celebrated his 75th birthday. So a big happy birthday to Pete Seeger and a big bottom line welcome. Pete Seeger.